Priyanka has to catch a plane. She's going to solve world hunger in Namibia.
And eradicate poverty as well, please.
In Bandra East as well. And don't run over anybody on the way, because that link can be terrible here. I ran over a pretty small person the other day, Amir Khan. That's just a joke, yeah. Okay, now we are discussing here, and I can't believe I'm doing this. Nikhil was supposed to do it, but he's going for a meeting to... He's gone. He's gone for a meeting to Marriott. He's meeting some producers. Ah!
Cyrus doesn't fit on that chair. Do you want me to put both of them?
You mean we sit together? No, I'm fine. The only thing
How
is that...
How scared are you?
I've been watching the panelists, and when you sit, your legs spread. And all the panelists sit like this. When I said your legs spread, I mean the male. Because if anything else happens, the audience is not going home.
I think we should ask those questions, shouldn't we? I think we should.
And if I look this way, it's not because I'm gay. It's just like, I'm done. I'm trying to, but if I move my knees, my head goes there. If I move my knees here, my head goes there.
You want to stand and do this, make your life easier?
I don't know if I could get it up now. Marketing forum doesn't mean we have to be excessively vulgar. We can in 15
it's
minutes.
It's the age of innocence. Why not?
Okay, let's give Priyanka a proper welcome. Come on, where's the cheering? You are the hottest people on screen at the moment. You are the hottest person on screen. Sometimes I'm drunk too much. Alright, let's begin. Everybody knows your background. I don't want to talk about all the different films, the 2000 movies you've made. Let's quickly, we've already caught a glimpse of Cinescence, right? We can't show any more AVs. So let's go on a little bit about... what can I do? Did she point at my groin and laugh? That was so rude.
Shit, I thought you'd never notice.
Damn, my wife and that damn social network, your women tell each other things and show pictures. Magnified, of course, in my particular case. Anybody else here with a small penis?
Too much information. Please.
Hey. Miami. Hey, we were in the urinal together. Hey. You know Tommy Lee Jones? Let's get back to we're here to talk about a serious subject, Priyanka. And you're representing cinema. Yes, cinema has changed through the years. Boring. Let's move on. You yourself have played many characters with shades of grey. Not aging, that is, but the villain.
That too, but okay.
Where did you play aging?
In a film called Saath Khunwa, which you obviously didn't watch.
No, I actually saw.
You did?
Yeah.
Alright, so we're like right there.
Yeah, I saw that. And all the males die, so a lot of people enjoy that film. Saath Khunwa, etc. Kamini, do you think that this change reflects the realities of youth life? Do you think that they have become non-compromising, vocal about their selfish needs, these negative characters? Is it like a symbol of today's youth that we are becoming more sort of selfish and...
Vocal about their selfish needs?
Yeah.
Very obviously.
But I'm not really young.
No, I really thought you were. Cyrus, don't break my bubble.
This question is by some guy called Raghu Ram from MTV Roadies.
Well, I do think so. On a serious note, I do think that the youth today has become... well, a little bit more brash and saying, you know, I like something and I want it and I don't think there's anything wrong with it. I think over the years we've always, if you let me talk, please. I always have to do that when I'm with Cyrus, you know. Just take away his mic for just 3 seconds, ladies and gentlemen, 3 seconds. But, and it's fine to do that because we've always had that, I think, behind closed doors before. And now I think it's all right to say, you know, I want something and I want to go get it.
Yeah, well, I'll just ask someone to help me. Can someone lie down and hold my chair? Jose, youngster, beta, aaja. Daddy ka chair pakad do second.
Khade ho jao.
What? Again, the pressure. Where are my pills? Let's get back to cinema. This whole discussion. And again, I say I'm fairly attracted to you, Priyanka.
Because I don't mind just chilling with you.
No, but I can't. I feel like
stand
I can't.
Up.
But look at this. It's like someone's taking me away from you. Every
that
time I speak,
happened.
An inch goes that way.
Get up. All right, let's
okay,
do
who got us the furniture here? Let's be honest now and open.
Sabotage.
Everybody's doing drugs in this room. It's a crazy one. The people having sex in the background. And they're both men. See there? VH1, it's a very strange company.